Right, here we go again. We have to discard that rally. That doesn't matter. Whee! Right, got friends, holes, harsh. That's door, gone, and spider. Okay. Got bloody, what? Three or four stages in? Game crashed. So flat out. RIP! Hard crashed so hard it wouldn't even close that I had to turn my computer off. It managed to simultaneously be open enough for Steam to not want to close, but also closed enough to not actually show up in Process Manager. Is a thing that exists. Which, you know, that's good. That does unfortunately make this very long grind of Germany and Kenya even longer. But it's fine because it won't show up on the time of the stream because I had to restart my computer. We'll get there. We'll get there. At least my computer isn't crashing. Just the game. And I've gone back to OpenGL because, well... Vulkan's actually running about as well, apparently. Why is OpenGL running so badly now? He lost FPS to, like, 2 days ago. I don't know. Shouldn't have done that computer update. He just left it. Yeah, well. We have survived the crash, and our, up to that point was actually kind of as close to the same time on the level. Damn it. I love this road surface, I don't know why. The texture of this road surface is great. The cracks and kind of repainted, retarred stuff. Yeah, to hear this one's cool with the cracks, but the one that's a bit darker and a bit, I don't know. meant to do that. Definitely intended. 100%.
Don't you try to deny it.
That felt pretty good, I'll be honest. We'll be right back. Oh shit, I've just only just kind of clocked that the base game will be done after the next run on Germany. Because I came in just as Kenya was releasing and played much before Kenya released. I forget Kenya's not base game sometimes. Because while I remember its release and I remember playing it as soon, you know, when it came out. Jumping on trying to find Kenya in career mode, but like I hadn't actually finished my career mode at the time. I don't think. Maybe I had. Maybe I'd just about finished. I think I might have finished career mode. I might have done like a push to finish career mode before Kenya came out, but. Yeah. Still not looking at my stats though, especially since the stats page doesn't matter because we just decided that there's not actually a real difference between Kenya, Indonesia and the rest of the base game stuff because everyone has access to them, so they're valid.
We don't care.
Sick. Right, 35:51, it's not a bad time. Only lost one stage, it's not bad. Alright, cheers Turbo.